Hello, I'm Amanda Simpson, Vice President of Research and Technology at Airbus Americas. I'm responsible for all of Airbus's research, innovation, and technology activities in the Western Hemisphere. Now, this is going to be a very interesting conference because innovation is in the corporate DNA of Airbus. The conference focuses on that very aspect, innovation, and the promises to bring some exciting insights and some spark, some lively discussion. I've been asked to provide a couple of insights into my keynote presentation at Air Innovation, but you might have a hint by what is behind me. That is our hydrogen-based propulsion aircraft, the zero emission or zero E aircraft. Probably talk a bit about that. Also, we will talk about the pandemic and how it's really had an unprecedented challenge in the aerospace industry, particularly around the perceived risk of spreading COVID on commercial aircraft. I'll provide some insights on the steps that Airbus has taken to validate the safety of air travel. Anything beyond that, you're just going to have to tune in and find out for yourself.